above you! Watch out!
Nice work.
power corrupts. My poor friend.
Now, how do we get up there, I wonder?
We can't. Not with those vines in the way.
What is wrong?
I died. And you will help me.
Of course, Gunhild. But to what end?
When the Einherjar came, we needed a way to fight back. I suggested. Say their name.
I understand your desperation, but that was foolish.
Clearly. I was lucky enough to be murdered before my mind could be corrupted, as theirs did. You must free them.
Of course. Say their magic corrupts so ruthlessly. Those poor souls must be in agony.
Then we shall give them death.
Like that worked.
Oof!
Like more of Lunda's old armor. Nearly have the complete set now.
Sigil arrows won't work on this. Must be Sather this way. We'll need to find another way around.
Friends' souls are still twisted, aren't they? Give them the freedom of death.
So, what's it like, being back?
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
The runic word appeared over there. See it? Mekin. We should be able to reach the wedding site now. Ugh. The closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long. If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed all the same. Those scrawlings must be Sather nearby.
Lunda's ore.
Be cautious. We know not what it does.
You really think she'd send us to get the bloody thing if it was going to kill us? Let's just take it back to her.
Interesting. What's that? Yeah. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Sigil arrows won't work on this. It. More Sather markings. Gunnhild's companions can't be that far ahead. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Look what they've done to this place.
That's all Lunda's armor taken care of, as well as her odd little sphere. Should we return them to her? Learn anything?
Over there. Those are the lost Sather spirits. Friends of Gunhild.
They don't look very friendly anymore, do they?
Let us put them to rest.
It's unstable! Get back!
Let's get moving. Family crest of Kvasir the Wise. More like Kvasir the Inebriated, in truth.
That's the last of them.
Damn it. I knew these souls. I would have thought them smarter than to meddle with Sather magic.
They were desperate.
And now they are dead. Good riddance.
You blame yourself.
And?
It will not lessen your pain.
Let's return to Gunhild. Unless you'd like to condescend more?
I do not.
Thank you.
the Alpha!
Above you! Watch out!
I wish things had gone differently, but these Saber are at rest now.
That's another raven sent to the Tree of the Dead. Perhaps we should check up on it, hmm?
Looks like that worked. What did you find?
Is it done?
It is done.
Your friends are at peace.
Good.
And I'm sorry. Had I been here, I would have prevented this.
Do you think us lost babes, incapable of making our own choices?
No, but...
We made a mistake. But it was ours to make. Not yours to prevent. Even if you had been here.
I... Yes, you're right. Goodbye, Gunhild.
Goodbye, my goddess.
Kratos, thank you for taking the time to help my people.
I helped no one. They were already dead.
But you did. You put their spirits at ease, and that has eased my spirit as well. I feel lifted.
Enjoy it. It will not last.
You're right. There are most certainly other corrupted sisters out in the realms.
You always know how to end on a cheery note, brother.
Lunda.
Right. Business time.
Here.
Oh, well, thank you so much. Elsa's been itching to get her ball back all dang winter. It's her favorite toy.
What?
Now, if you could find the rest of my armor set I left out there, I'll repair it for you. Free of charge, even. Oh, actually, any dwarf can. I just didn't think you'd get my orb for me if you knew that. Sorry, y'all.
Good thing you were so cautious, brother.
Quiet.
He's right, Mimir. Show respect. The squeaky toy could have been the death of us all.
And it nearly was.
Do not laugh.
It's hard not to, brother.
Try.
Okay.
Okay. Let's make something, then. I'll buy it, then sell it for a mint once the Vanir decide they want it back.
So, Brock, if Lunda can step between realms to travel about like you, I presume it must be the guild you know each other from.
Maybe. Or maybe I just showed her a few tricks while we were tying one on.
Or maybe I showed him. You don't know us, Clever Pants.
Need something special?
Lunda, would you happen to know how your light and dark elf friends came to be involved?
You mean Bayfair and Bela? Well, they were both imprisoned by one side or another, or maybe both. Escaped together, been on the run, and absolutely all over each other ever since.